Hello, my friends. Guess what? I have found a big pile of A1 paper in recycling container. It was looking at me with this blank face, sort of like, what the hell are you looking at? What are you gonna do about it? So I have decided, me, Comrade Divan, this is me, I am going to become a great artist. I will paint or draw on every single sheet of this paper in order to become a great artist. So, without further ado, let's go. Okay, let me talk about this project then. The idea is to pick up a pencil and just draw. Without thinking too much about it, we just do it. We just have fun, draw anything we want, anything we like. This is how we become a master artist. No barriers, no rules. The more rules you break, the better. Who cares about cockeyed eyes, wonky legs, crazy squashed head? You just do it. Now, how many times you sat down ready to draw, to create, and you just don't know what to do? You stuck in your head because you're expecting too much of yourself. You want to create some beautiful piece of art, something good looking, worthy of your time. And because of those expectations, you get stuck because you don't want to ruin your brand new canvas, expensive sheet of paper. That's where this project comes handy. You see, I don't care. I just do it. I came across this Taoist philosophy of Wu Wei. In Chinese, it means the flow state. Now, how do you get into your flow state? Well, you got to enjoy what you're doing. You got to like what you do. And you sit down and you do it. Without expectations. Expressing yourself. Now, be yourself. Create your dreams. Don't expect too much and have fun with it. Next thing you know, you end up with the masterpiece.